Welcome to the first week of our Models in Architecture course. We will start with a focus on scale models. And as this course is a very practical one, we will dive right in with an example. At the moment, you can see the green walls in our studio. That doesn't really look good. We need some type of scenery, so we've developed a nice set here. To start, I gathered some materials from the model making workshop in the Faculty of Architecture. Look, I used some paper and some wooden sticks. Here is what I made from it, and it's a very simple scale model, but it works well in full scale. There it is. Next to the practical challenges and assignments, we will also provide you with some theories about models as a design medium. And each week, we will try to show you several examples. Architects make a lot of sketch models. Those models represent their initial ideas in a straightforward way. Some of those models are purely meant for personal use, to reflect on the ideas and to further develop the design. So this week we will show you physical models that each play different roles in the design process. There are, for example, sketch models, analytical models, and presentation models. We will simulate this process in the course challenges. The challenges for you this week will be a bit like making this model, this studio model. You will be asked to gather some scrap materials and make a small composition with those materials. We will call that the sketch model for your dream house. The models will be photographed and further developed. You will present the pictures from your model on your own Weebly website. So there's a lot to do, but once you did it, it will all seem easier and more logical. We would like to encourage you to make the many steps, and we will guide you through the whole process. Have a nice week.